Parking brake failed. Check the wires. EMF module replacement.
We present you a new video.
How to fix parking brake failed message. BMW X5 E70. There may be wiring problems or the EMF module needs to be replaced. We make a diagnosis. These are the electrical voltage that must be on each pin. Check the fuses. Check pins 4 and 13 to ground. Check the voltage on pins 1 and 11. Because all the checks were okay, we will replace the EMF module. Remove the rear axle wheels. Remove the emergency handbrake release system. Remove the rear brake calipers. And the brake disc. Now we dismantle the handbrake shoes. Remove the fixing screw of the handbrake cable. Remove the cable. Remove the EMF module support. Remove the supports of the stabilizer bar bushings. Remove the EMF module. The customer chose to mount a second-hand EMF module.
To mount the new module on the car, follow the disassembly steps in the opposite direction. If the module is functional, there is no need for recalibration or coding on the car. I hope you found this video useful. I'll be back with more interesting videos soon. In order, do not miss other videos that may interest you. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.